Right, here I am again. Got a few more things to show you. This is a Swiss advertisement for beer, 1941, and I do know the date because it's quite handily dated for me, 1941. This would have been a calendar. The calendar is now missing, but the graphic is there. What a fantastic graphic. There's the old guy. He's sweating for that beer. He wants that beer. The waitress there, he's got a whole tray of them. Really got a nice summer feel to it. I could just do one of those beers myself. This is my next item. This is a 1950s one-arm bandit, or as the Americans would say, slot machine. Just a fantastic writing there in chrome, Las Vegas. It's simple mechanics, no electrical parts to it. When I got the machine, it wasn't working. But I just cleaned the insides out, put some oil in, and she's working again. And she takes old pennies. This is another item I got just a few months back, actually. It's a 1960s Coca Cola porcelain shield, auto lunch. This would have been at the truck stops, either outside on the road or in the window of the truck stop. It's in really good condition. It's got one little blister there of rust, but apart from that, it's in good nick. This is another item I have here. Edelweiss cheese porcelain shield, probably about 1920 1930. It's in pretty much an antique condition. It's got a lot of rust areas, but the graphic is still very cool, very striking. It's a heavy old shield too, really heavy old thing. Okay, now I really don't know if you can make this out. I don't think the camera's focusing on it, but here we go. It's a Coca Cola penknife. Probably would have been given out as an advertising present. The blade is made by Solingen in Germany. Yeah, it's a nice piece. Haven't really seen another one. Maybe they're common, I don't really know. Over here, a nice little old lighter. I'm having trouble getting that. Here we go. This is for Swissair, the Swiss Airlines. They went bankrupt a couple of years ago. A 1960 lighter, nothing too special. And here we have a Swissair ashtray. This would have been about 1950s. If I'm correct, it's a DC-10, I think Crossair DC-10. Really nice piece, all chromed. They used to give these out to high-ups, directors and stuff like that. I got this when an old guy died. His family were going to throw this in the bin. Can you believe that? They were going to throw it in the bin. And all the propellers are intact, which is a rare thing because they're so delicate. They often break, but this one is still fully intact. What I have here is a 1938, I think it is, 1938 Coca Cola tray. It's in good condition. I did pay a fair bit for this because, and I'll tell you why, because in Switzerland these are really hard to come by. You know, sure you can get the repops, but to get the original, as I say, you just never see them here. I bought this direct from a collector. It's in nice condition, and I've got the other one which I'm just about to show you now. Okay, here's the other one. I think this is 1942, I think it is, but any Coca-Cola experts out there are quite welcome to correct me. Beautiful graphic, very pretty girl there, drinking the Coke. What I love about Coca Cola stuff, it's so decorative, you know. You not only have you got an antique, but you've got something that's just beautiful. I mean, you could hang this on your wall. Really nice piece. Okay, I've got one last item to show you before I stop this video for today. Have a look at this, guys. It's a Japanese VW bus. What's this one? What do they call this bus with the windows up there again? I know it's one of the popular ones, but you have to excuse my ignorance. I'm not a VW expert. It's a nice little battery-operated tin toy. It's got the driver sitting in there, as you can see. It does work. I haven't got any batteries in at the moment, because the problem with batteries, they tend to run. And I think you can see this is probably what's happened with this one. It's got a clap, what do you call it? A door opens at the back. It does work, and it makes a hell of a lot of noise when it works. It turns around in circles, and the little indicators here, they blink on and off when it goes around. It's had a few bashes, it's been retouched, but still quite a nice little piece. Well, thanks for watching me, and until next time, see you later.